I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
You know who me?
Welcome to your bachelor party.
Hi, Alex. Hi.
Long time.
Long time.
You look wonderful.
You look the same.
Ouch.
Please don't tell me you guys are lost.
Yes! Hey! What are you doing in my car?
Hitching a ride.
Yeah, no. You're a lucky guy.
I'm the king of the world.
That's my password.
And do we have any idea of the whereabouts of your husband to be?
We need to talk about a plan B. That's what we put into action if the groom doesn't show.
Can I just do one thing right, Yakub?
What's he saying?
I'm saying South Africa is a beautiful country.
Who gets married these days anyway? Why bother?
Well, for companionship, for comfort. Home-cooked meals, raising kids together.
But women will always mess you up with their disappointments, with their expectations, with their ex-boyfriends.
That you don't have to talk all the time. You can just enjoy home, silences.
Sounds horrific.
Because you screwed up your one chance at love. Why don't you just shut up? No, you shut up!
It has to be about everything. The truth is always best, no matter how much it hurts.
But my friend...
You are not my friend!
This man is getting married tomorrow.
What?
Where are you taking me?
Your wedding.
When I get home, it's close. We need to go as a person like...
We made it!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
I'm good, okay?
Marriage is one of the things that God got right.
You hate your wife.
It doesn't mean I don't love her.